Okay, hello. We are Used Tissue Rink. This is Reagan. This is Volvin, but that's Reagan right there. We're doing Warframe for the first time. Got a new recording software. So I'm just going to pace around my ship for a little bit, where Reagan, being the talk goblin he is, fixes up the frame and weapons he wants for this T1 defense we're going to do. I'm still not 100%.
Yes, T1 defense.
All right, I'm gonna select it, get it all ready. T1 capture, survival, sabotage. There you are, you sweet little decorative nugget of goodness. Get inside of me right now.
Oh, I didn't know you felt that way.
Oh, I feel that way every day. Whoa. All right, just don't.
Oh, mobile defense or.
Oh no, not mobile defense. God no, 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 no.
I forgot.
You do it, Reagan. I figured out how to finally get the cheese perfect on a cheeseburger. What you gotta do is you gotta rub down the cheeseburger in pounds and pounds of children dreams. Best burger ever. I don't know why I thought of that. I was just sitting around and I had a gallon of children's hopes and dreams, which is basically like pure child, like blended up child, and fear. I was just, yeah, it's like fear and like child blended up into like thousands of little chunks, and I was just like, you know, I'm gonna put this on a burger because I feel like it. And you know, my sister was standing there in pure awe because it was her birthday, and she was like, you just killed all my friends. I was like, yeah, but this burger is amazing. I don't know if you can taste. Nah, I'm not gonna let you taste it. It's good. All right, Reagan, I think we should do, I hope that doesn't pop up on my screen, because if it does, that's going to be gross. I'm not gonna take that out. Boop, 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 boop. Okay, I'm gonna tell you what weapons I have, and then Reagan's going to do the same, because I feel as though that's only customary for the first episode. All right, so I'm using the Bratton Prime, because it's the first gun I had. It was actually good, and this is Balbin, so he's kind of squishy. And I can't really use him otherwise, so I... And then I'm using the guillotine, and for the side arm, I'm using the Viper, so... And then this is Volvin,
and
obviously.
What is the range of crits that you get?
I don't
for
know.
Each
I do...
Have you formatted any of them?
I have... Actually, no, because I am terrible at modding / formatting, and you know this, Reagan, because I'm too impatient to bother... To bother anyway, Reagan.
Well, you're not as impatient as Chris, because he just rushes.
Yeah,
Chris. Platinum.
Chris will buy he had the Tonkor. I was 1 hour away from finishing it. He built it and then rushed it and got it an hour before me, and then got offline before I could play with it. And I was in awe, because I had to wait till the next day because nobody was on to play with me, and I cannot do any of these games by myself because it's boring and I hate it. That's yeah. Actually, there's quite a few great stories between me, Reagan, and the others with this fucking game. Oh, isn't it right, Reagan? Fuck. Oh, isn't it? Why don't you tell him the story about Volt
right now?
Freaking Prime.
I thought. No.
How about you tell him about the story about Volt Prime, Reagan? Huh?
Fine, I will.
Alright, yeah, you tell him that story, twat goblins.
So, Mike here, really, he still hasn't gotten Volt Prime, and he was the first one out of us to decide he wanted Volt Prime. And then, me and Jake, the other member of the group here.
Chris
as well.
And one of our other friends, Jake's older brother, actually... decided to get it. And I originally was going to be me and Reagan secretly getting Volt Prime, because I was like, oh, you know what, Jake's always like, I'm so much better than you, and Chris is kind of like that too, because he always gets these other frames. I'm like, Reagan, why don't we get the frame before them, and we'll be like, oh, look what we got. And they're like, oh, really, that's so cool. So I was like, Reagan, just between me and you. And I was like, you know what, we should probably get Chris, he'd keep it a secret, we'll keep it mild. And so we get Chris in on it, and we're farming, and then Jake starts playing with us, and he's like, so what are we trying to get? And I'm like, I'm not going to tell you. He's like, can I figure it out? I was like, you can go figure it out if you can figure it out. So he's looking through, and And he's like, is it a frame? And I'm like, maybe. He's like, okay, so it's a frame. And he finds out, and he goes, is it a Volt Prime? I'm like, no. And he's like, So the next thing he does is he decides, and he goes through, and he's like, you know what? This is actually a pretty good frame. I'm going to get this. So he gets Volt Prime. Reagan goes through and trades for some of the parts too and gets it. Chris does the same thing, and they all farm, okay? They all farm and trade for the parts. And I get on not a day after Jake figures it out. Not a day after Jake figures it out.
3 hours. Three hours.
It was seriously like I got off and got back online. And everybody was building him and almost done with him. I was like,
parts. Yeah.
Excuse me, you what? You had all the fucking parts of Full Prime? I didn't have any, and they had all of them in 3 hours. And it was like right after they all discovered what I wanted. And it was more, it wasn't just them figuring out what I wanted. It was that they had it, and they weren't going to help me get it again. And I traded for every part except for the blueprint. I have yet to get the blueprint. So, yeah, I'm not going to ask for any favors, but if you have a blueprint just laying around, please spare it.
So spare it.
Not to mention that occasionally we will, when we're just dying on the ground, we'll just walk past each other and not save each other, and then the whole mission is compromised. Yeah. We're real dickbags when it comes to this game. This is... every other game, every other root of all hatred, like, if you hear an argument of any game, the argument is started in this game right here. Doesn't matter. Uh-huh. Duck Game is a peaceful game until we played this game. Minecraft would be a peaceful game until we play this game. Any other game we played is full of, like, tension and hatred for another because of this game right here. And this is the game that we all love probably, I want to say, the most right now, because... It seems like, for some strange reason, this is the game we'll play for months and never stop. Unlike Gary's Mod,
keeps coming and coming with this
game. Yeah, whereas Gary's Mod will be like, oh, I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, and then we'll leave and we won't play Gary's Mod for a month, and I'll be like, this sucks! You know what, this sucks!
Jake is kicking me after I kill him once.
Yeah, Jake will kick him after he kills him, or Reagan, like we were playing today, Reagan just comes up and he goes, what you doing there, Mike? I have nothing, just... changing my class of character in this RP server, and he just kills me. I'm like, what the hell, man? Totally screwed over my day. Now I lost money. What the hell? We're just sitting there. Just people die. The reason we have so much hatred for one another in gaming is this game right here. This very game. It's like... Eh.
Alright, so moving on.
So moving on from that topic...
My setup is
yeah, like a half an hour later.
I'm Loki Prime with the Vectis Prime.
Oh, that's another character I don't have, is Loki Prime. I have all the pieces but the system. Ah, God.
The Vectis Prime form went 3 times, which is a boss, like 10,000 crits constant.
10,000 crits constant. Sure it is, Reagan. Sure it is. I could do that with my pinky.
Animos.
Pinky on the mouse, like.
Form 3 times as well.
Yep.
Which is like, it's an energy gun. Like, it channels between
I leveled that up and got rid of it, and Jake and Reagan still ask me why I did that, and I go, because I hated that gun. And they ask me why I kept, why I keep the Dex Furious. And there's a very good reason why I use rapid fire weapons. It's because I cannot aim for shit. I want you to look at every episode we're about to do. And every gun I use has poison, radiation, something that if I hit them once, it'll damage them over and over and over again and kill them. So I don't actually need to hit them repeatedly, because that way I can just get the job done and, you know, be effective as possible, because I suck at these games.
Place down a vortex.
Vortex. Is that three? Yeah, it's three. Okay.
Yeah, sure. I got that.
I can't even remember. Chris uses the scroll select. Did you know that?
I can't do that. That's way too
it's,
hard.
It's like, sure, you can do it, but then you like waste ammo, and it's like, anyway, so this is Warframe, yes.
Haven't been paying attention for the past 20 minutes.
20 minutes about me rambling on about how great my friends are. Not to mention, these aren't just my friends online. No. We are best friends in real life. So it's like, I can't just, you know, close the computer and be like, okay, I'm being bullied today, or I just don't want to hang out with them ever again. No, I go to school, and a couple of them live down the street from me, so it's, you know, I could bike to Jake's house, Reagan, if I felt like it. I could also bike to your house very easily. Randy's too, but Randy's not on the channel, so. And then Chris is next to, on his way to Jake. So it's like, if I really felt like it, I could just, you know.
We could all bike to each other's houses.
We could all bike to each other's houses.
Like a mile,
I mean,
it's like a mile in every direction.
Like, yeah, it's seriously like in every direction a mile. It just depends on what road we go on, you know. Main road or like
probably,
side road.
Yeah.
Because like that's why we don't bike to Jake's, because it's like you have to cross like Route 66, Highway 87, the super highway in California,
yeah.
And it's like okay,
yeah.
I walked that once. I ran away from
Mississippi River. Yeah.
Funny story there. I actually ran away from home once, and I walked to Jake's house. Yeah, I ran away from home because me and my mom were getting in a fight because I didn't go to camp. It's family issues. Anyway, so I walked out the house with
daddy
no
issues.
Socks on, threw on my boat shoes, and walked the like 3 miles to Jake's house. And walked
yep.
through the woods, right. and got there. And I was like, Jake, he's like, what are you doing here? I was like, I need socks. And he's like, okay. Just the look on his face is priceless.
And I need shelter.
I need food, water, shelter, and socks. And he's like, socks.
And comfort.
I'm like, look at my feet, Jake. I need love and comfort. Comfort and love. Milk and cookies and sugar, sweetie pie, please. That's all I've ever wanted from you, Jacob. That's all I've ever wanted. Yeah. You know what I've always really loved, to change the topic of about these maps, is the large space and the gold. I really enjoy the gold. That's like my... What are you looking at?
Was
it
you aroused?
No, not really, but I just enjoy the gold. That's one of the
it's
few things...
Color.
That's a few things, Reagan, that
it's
I
like,
will say not really to. Colors do not do that to me.
No.
Don't turn on the lasers. Don't be... Yeah, level 5 Gallatin! I got that skill, like that homebro brew. Gallatin.
I remember when I had that when I was like rank... like 5. AKA rank 6.
Yeah, that's what you did. You just sat there and you're like, I'm going to play this game over and farm and over
yeah, you
and
guys,
farm.
You guys are playing...
Gary's Mod, Duck Game, and just random games, yeah. And you're just like, I'm gonna play this game till I get to, like, rank 8.
Basically, I overlapped Mike and you.
Yeah, and you got close to overlapping Jake, didn't you? Or
yeah,
you...
I am. I'm, like, 6,000 away.
Yeah, so... And Jake hasn't played this game in the longest time. He, like, he goes on to see if he'll get a 75% off discount of platinum
because he has a he has like a card
because he's a card that he keeps like I need to spend this money. I'm like, Jake, I spend money every day. Come on, Jake, like, come on, it's easy, just buy this watch. And he's like, nah, I don't want to watch. I was like, but Jake, look how cool this watch is. He's like, nah, I'm gonna spend it on money that goes straight into this game that should be like a little bit higher but isn't. Yeah, so
oops, I accidentally activated one.
You know what would be funny is if they had a Warframe Duck Game kind of crossover. Like, there's a workshop for Duck Game, you know that, right? So if they had Duck Game Warframe skins, or vice versa, my bad. You know, so you had like a Warframe that had Duck Game.
Yeah, I guess that makes sense.
Or a Duck Game that had a duck that had Warframe. Like, if you had a Valkyr duck, that there we go, a Valkyr duck.
Oh god, 600 armor.
God. Yeah, like all they're like, they all have the same stats of like a maxed out Warframe, and you can pick up mods. Like, that's one of the things you can pick up. Like armor, you can pick up a mod and just use it. Ew, it's a MOA and an ancient. Me and Chris once discussed how ancients and MOAs worked, and when you combine the two, you get a chicken, right? You know that, right? You get a chicken. That's a fleshy MOA. That's a fleshy MOA. Okay, it's a MOA covered in flesh. So it's obviously a chicken. It's a chicken.
It has to be, I guess.
That's what when me, Chris, and Nathan were playing one of my first Warframe matches, I called them chickens because they took me to like a tier, like, let's go one more to make everything interesting. Come on.
Oh,
all
right.
What interesting? Ooh, we have a tower 3.
For the first. Oh, wow. I didn't see that.
Yeah, I know. You want to leave?
No, we'll do one more.
Nah, yeah, we'll do one more. Keep things interesting. We're good. How's the prod? Yeah, no. So Chris and Nathan took me on like this super high up infested map that was way out of my league, and I kept dying. And Chris switch teleported me into this corner that I couldn't get out of, and then there was like one character or one enemy left on the map, and it was a MOA, and he's like, "Here, kill this," and it kept killing me, and I finally got it, and I was like so happy. And then I got Oberon, and then I became better.
Oh my god, you got, don't make me throw up in this video, please.
I don't know why you don't like Oberon, okay?
He's... Jake, Chris, and me are the... We hate Oberon, even though I used him. He sucks balls.
I love him so much. Maybe it's because I spent the most time with him, but he's seriously my favorite
train. You spent, like, the past 5 mastery levels using him.
Yeah, I only now just started to diversify. Like, Volt Prime... When I was talking earlier about Volt Prime, guys, Volt Prime seriously was... I got him, like... Or was gonna get him, okay? I was gonna. I'm still planning on it. Jesus, don't rush me.
If one of you guys want to give him a vault blueprint, that's pretty help. Just kidding. Don't do it.
Don't, please help me. Anyway, so I got like Valkyr, Vulban, and Rhino. Who else? And Limbo. Right before, and consecutively leveled them up like one after another. When we played this for like a long session, we normally play this game during Christmas, so it's kind of unusual for us.
Yeah.
Because there's a lot of Christmas deals, and we have nothing to do during Christmas break. Like, we'll go out to family's houses, and then we'll just come back.
That kind of makes us seem like loners.
Yeah, we do. Mom, can I come downstairs for presents? No, sweetie, stay in your room. Okay. Can I at least have some platinum? No. You get one salted cracker for Christmas, child. Okay. Help stop child abuse. We should once we get big enough, we should do that. We should fund a biker gang to go and beat up people who abuse children. There's biker gangs like that. If I was like a biker child, I want to be one of those biker gangs.
AKA Obama.
What? No, that's Obama. Not even close whatsoever. No, there's seriously biker gangs that go around beating up people who abuse kids and animals. And I'm just like, can you imagine how scary that is? You're just sitting there one day and you're... Dog, dog, dog! And you're like, who's at the door, damn it? Dog, get it! You just kick your dog, and then all of a sudden, boom! There's a fist in your door. The door's made of oak, by the way. Solid oak. And it's just got this fist coming through, and you're like, oh, God. And then it just, like, pulls the door out, and there's, like, 6 other guys out there. Then there's this one burly woman who's, like, 310 pounds, and she's ready to rip your throat out. She's just going to town on your face. She's just bashing it in. And then she throws you into the porcelain toilet, and it's just all over from there. And then that's when you realize the ability to time travel, and you create a time flux capacitor. Is that what it was called? And it's like this triangle light thing, and you put it in a DeLorean.
Yeah.
And then this little kid comes up, or this teenager comes up to you. He's like, I'm Marty McFly. And you're like, ugh, great Scots, Marty McFly. Oh, Marty McFly. And you're just going on, and you realize that without those bikers, your life would have been miserable, because you're like 64, and you're like, I want to go back to the days of the old where Mr. Johnson had that 2 pine tree breeding farm. Oh, that would have been great. And you meet up with this kid, and he's like, let me save my past, Mr. Doctor Man. God, that's so awful. It's one of my favorite movies, and I can't remember.
Doc Brown.
I can't even remember his name. God. Did you notice that, though, in that movie?
Emmett Brown. Yeah, Emmett Brown.
Yeah, notice in the movie, though, when he... In the beginning, it's 2 Pine Tree Mall. Like, the mall is called 2 Tree Mall. And when he runs over the one tree, when he goes back in time, it's now changed to the 1 Tree Mall.
Oh, I didn't notice that.
Yeah, I saw that. I was like, what? Oh, no way. That's cool. They kind of played on the butterfly effect in there. I think that's the one I'm talking about. Or the bootstrap. No, it's not the boot. No, they did do the bootstrap, the butterfly, and there's like 6 other ones in there. The one where you go back and you drug yourself to go back in time to do a lot of cocaine with Johnny Depp. That's the one right there. I think that's called the Johnny Depp conspiracy. Yep, that's it. Anyway, but yeah, no, I think we should fund biker gangs that do that, and the police will be like, oh, they're doing good. Meanwhile, this guy's getting his face, like, just completely mauled by this bear of a lady.
Yeah.
Or a bear of a man. I'm not
Bertha.
Really too...
Bertha.
No. That's too nice for her. She's got this big old biker name. She's like... She's got something like... Shonk. She's got Shonk as a name. Her name is Shonk.
That's Shoshank, but in different...
Yeah, it's. I know it's Shoshank in different... But it's a female. Shonky. Shankish. Oh, yes. Shankish. The rise of Shankish. Anyway, so if your name's Shankish, no hatred to you out there. Actually, I'd really like to see that. Please, actually. If you actually are. Not if you're like, oh, my name's Shankish. Now, you want to go get a cup of coffee sometime? Giggity. Don't be that person, guys. Come on. You just go into this bar. Terminator's there. He beats up the guy, takes his clothes. You just lean over to this lady. So what's your name? Shankish. Okay. I think I hear my mom calling. My drink's done. Laundry's all in the laundromat next door. I left my kid at Chuck E. Cheese. I gotta go. Bye.
Oh, gosh.
What? Oh, the cryopod. In reality, then you realize that the Warframe cryopods are basically giant metal eggs containing organic matter. What lays eggs like these? I got one answer for
nuts?
You. I got one answer for you, Reagan. Godzilla 1998, Matthew Broderick.
Oh my gosh. True that. Just look at it.
Just take a minute to admire it, folks. Godzilla movie I actually ever saw. So for the longest time, and I only saw bad movies for a while, so I thought that was a good movie.
The ending was terrible, though.
Oh god, am I down?
Oh, shit,
oh my
down.
God, I'm down. Reagan. Listen to me.
I'm coming, bro.
If I die, Reagan, please tell my kids, tell them one thing. You had one job. One job.
Oh my god,
you died. One job, Reagan. Oh my god, come quickly, revive me. Tell them they are worthless pieces. Oh, well, okay, they're back. Okay, I'm back. I can tell them myself. They amounted to nothing. They invented... You know what they invented, Reagan? The reusable toilet paper.
Oh, my God. What?
All right. One more? No.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, okay, let's do it. What do we got to lose? We got one, two, and three. Come on, let's go four. Let's get four. Come on. Okay, so, no, I was on Amazon, and I see toilet paper, and I was like, toilet paper? And I clicked on it, 20, new and used. Okay, new and used, that's enough to stop Amazon, because I don't want to use toilet paper. Right there, just stop.
What
okay.
the hell?
Yeah, the world's a bit of a messed up place. All right. You know what? I've just realized we've been talking...
There's, like, cornflakes in...
Oh, God, cornflakes in the sheets? Oh, God. One of these sheets of toilet paper has LSD on it. Good luck. Okay. Well, I'll just shove the whole thing in my bum and hope that works. Bapoon. Oh, we should have... no. That wasn't that interesting. I was going to say we should have recorded the boat thing from Gmod earlier today. But that was...
Oh, flood. Yeah.
That was so glitchy, though. It was like, oof. Can you taste the pixels?
Taste the rainbow.
Can you taste the pixels? Yes, I can. They taste like slowness.
I can taste the ability to crash my game right now.
Yeah. Can you taste?
They're
taste
so
the
slow.
Slows.
The frame rate was about one per minute.
Yeah.
Not even funny.
And then the murder map we were on, where there's only like four people on. There's a lot of times when we're just playing video games and it's just, like, really boring, but we're hoping for that one golden minute that is, like, really funny to all of us. We're not even recording. We're just sitting there. We're like, please be funny. Please. Something happened. Something really awesome happened. We're just waiting for it, but it doesn't happen. And then we go to sleep when we can't go to sleep because we sit at the ceiling and stare at the ceiling all night, and we're just like, what have we done with our lives? And then we, like, have this horrible flashback. And then we listen to songs, depressing songs, explicitly songs from the end of Breaking Bad, if you know what I mean, Reagan. And then you start crying as you realize that your pet axolotl is dead and then everything else is coming to an end. And you just can't help but feel that you didn't get Volt Prime because your friends are douchebags.
Oh, my God.
Just ties this really long story into the end of it. And I wouldn't have become a psychopathic murderer if my friends had let me get Volt Prime. It's their fault now. He's in, like, rehab. He's, like, got, like, cocaine on him. I was just in rehab. He's just like, eh. Catch you with this sword. He's just sitting there. I have issues. I admit to it. But, you know, those issues would have been avoided if only my friends had helped me get Volt Prime's blueprint.
Jesus and then I, Christ.
Don't judge. I'm Balbin. I'm very squishy and blubbery. Okay?
They're taking the pod down.
I know they're taking the pod down, but we can't lose, Reagan. We just can't. Because if we lose, then we lose, Reagan. Do you know what that means? We lose, Reagan. And that's just one more failure on top of the non-Volt Prime that I have.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, you better believe I connected it to that, Reagan. You better believe I did, because that seriously is like... Everybody has that one scarring moment.
It's at 3,000.
Oh, Jesus. Everybody has that one scarring moment in their childhood.
Yeah, you have to put a vortex.
I know, I'm trying to put vortex down.
Press 4 on the pod. Yeah, there you go. There you go.
And I'll place one of these down, too.
That's the best still.
Everybody has that one scarring childhood moment. And normally it's like somebody getting like beat up in front of you or like some really dark ones. Like a priest, like a priest just grabbing you. And anyway, I'm not going to get into details there, Reagan, but... Mine, you know what my depressing memory is? It's my father driving away when I was little. No, I'm kidding. No, actually, I do remember that. But no, it's a Volt Prime. The Volt Prime was much sadder than this. Okay, because my father and me are still really good friends. I see him every other weekend. So it's like great when I see him. But Volt Prime, guys.
Yeah, and you did. All right, put another vortex. All
right, do I need? Do I God really? Need, my vortexes last like 4 seconds. Okay, calm down.
It doesn't matter. We need them if we want to freaking survive.
But Reagan, we don't need to survive. We need to thrive. Now mate with me, Morty.
I want Morty. I hope Morty
wait,
me.
Reagan, stop singing. Stop singing. We could get sued or counterfeit or laws. YouTube. Okay. We'll just sing a random song. Boop, shut up, boot up, boop, shut up, boot up, Morty loves me. Yeah, there we go. It's a new hit single.
Rock you like a hurricane.
No, God.
Rock Morty like a hurricane.
Because I'm... coming the back door.
The song that we're singing is irrelevant to the subject of Volt Prime, so...
It's completely irrelevant, except for the fact that Morty got rocked, just like my world did when Reagan and Jake took Volt Prime from me. You guys are awful. You know what we're going to label
this? You should have stayed on then.
Oh my God, I had to go to my grandfather's funeral, Reagan. No, I'm kidding. No, I had to go to my grandma's or something. I don't know where I had to go. I had to go somewhere, though. How funny would that be, though?
Well, that would have been
guys,
awesome.
I was
well,
at
awesome,
my man. I was at my mother's funeral. My sister died. When? And Jake's just like, yes. we'll get into that topic another day. Okay, we'll get into that topic another day. We won't bring that up now. No, that'll be saved. We can't exasperate all the great moments of our life right here, right now, in this 30-minute episode, which has turned into like an hour. What time is it? We were only supposed to do 15.
Like,
well, we're actually gonna post this now. This isn't a test anymore, unless because I have terrible luck with recording. This just decides to turn inside out on its butthole and just, like, kind of sphincter all over me. And it's like... Ow. I hurt my throat.
I love Morty. God damn it, I got stuck in my head now.
Yeah, now we can't sing it either. It's like...
Yeah, we're gonna get sued.
Yeah, we can't get sued. The frame pod is podding out because frame pods are...
Holy potent. Shoot, they're... Come back to the...
I'm using my... I tried to speak again,
yeah,
Reagan.
Yeah, use it. There you go.
Reagan, I have a serious issue with speaking. So, I know I haven't uploaded any videos yet, and I'll probably try and do this one. But if this... Everybody just ignore this if the Terraria videos come out before this. But I seriously had to record Terraria like 4 times because I could not get it to record right. And then me and Chris tried to do Left 4 Dead, and there's a whole nother story behind that. Oh my God, I can't even, because I already explained another video. Reagan, just go and watch that video. Go forward in time, and watch the video to.
I don't want to be scarred for my life.
You won't be scarred for your life. It's not like that picture I sent you earlier.
We'll
get into that another day too, folks. Don't worry. It'll be over. This'll be over soon. We're gonna hit round 20 and just end it. We're just gonna end it real quick.
Unless we die right here.
Yeah, unless we. Oh, that's happened right before. Oh, Nathan trying to get getting Nova Prime. Oh, that's another funny story. I think we should save that too.
Save that for the next video.
Yeah,
thank
we're gonna save.
Much.
We gotta start saving these stories because I realize that most of the content we've just had today was just like me ranting on about Marty McFly and whatnot.
About us.
Volt Prime. Yeah, Volt Prime. Volt Prime is the story of the day. And in other news, a small child by the age of Michael Hayes' dreams were crushed as he flew off a building into Superman in an attempt to destroy himself because he realized that Batman was behind him and that on each side of him and under him was... Oh yeah, Vortex. And on each side of him was his friends having Volt Prime. And he didn't have it. Feeling pressured, Michael flung himself into a giant
bomber.
Rock of Krypton. There it is.
Oh, I just one-handed that bomb. Like, there's nothing.
Oh, sure you did, you twat goblin. Don't
in the head. All the...
Oh, we're gonna lose. Oh god.
Yeah, we're gonna freaking die. Oh my
god. No, good job. No, we can't lose. Okay, it's
Turn on lasers. Oh my god.
I'm down. Folks,
holy
this is
shit. Oh my god.
Folks, send us your prayers and hopes for this poor boy. Oh my god. Oh, you wanna know how long we've been recording?
How long?
31 minutes. So we didn't go too over. You know what my sister's doing downstairs right now? You wanna know how I got these scars? From my friends not letting me get full fucking prime! Jesus Christ. Swear to God.
We didn't get any of that, you stupid.
We didn't get
homo.
Any of that. We had to push another 5 minutes.
God,
whatever.
Alright, well.
Well, whatever. Anyway, Reagan, you wanna know how many Volt keys I have? I have plenty. Not Volt keys. Volt Prime.
Stable Prime one more time. I'm gonna DDoS the shit out of your fucking account.
I'm gonna DDoS the shit out of your fucking account. That's another thing that should be told is Hagen's story. But I don't
know. No, that's another time too.
That's another time. The not the entire story with him and Jake, but like just the Hagen. Coming soon to a theater near you. The Hagen story. A loving story of a brother, a dog, a cat, and how they all made a baby. June 25th.
In one
March 2015.
All right, well, I think that does it for this video.
I think that does do it for this video. So things got a little weird. As per normal in all of my videos, I have to do a movie reference. I don't know if Jake's is going to let me do this. But Reagan, we got to do a movie reference. What should we do?
Oh, Jack Nicholson, The Shining.
Oh, but I haven't seen that yet. No.
Oh, you haven't?
I know, I haven't. I know I'm bad. I know I suck. Okay, don't judge. All right, no, I got one. I got the 10. Right. No, Dirty Deeds. Dirty Deeds. No, that's the label of a movie.
Oh my god.
I can't even. All right. It's not exactly a reference or a quote from a movie. It's more of a reference, kind of. All right, see if you can figure this one out. It's pretty plain and simple. An old man and his grandchild. All right. Go across the country to find his father in perilous journey, and they go through so much. It's such a loving story. All right, if you guys can figure that one out, kudos to you. Okay, kudos to you. Anyway, goodbye.
I can't figure it out, but whatever.
You can't figure it out. I'll tell you after we're done. Okay. All right. Anyway, we are Used Tissue Inc. I'm Michael, and this is also Reagan. Say your name.
Michael. I'm Reagan.
You had one job. You are the most worthless piece of shit I have ever met. You know that? You are a fuck up amongst fuck ups, Reagan.
And we're signing off.
Used Tissue Inc. Goodbye, people. All right.